Hello everyone, my name is Imperius, and welcome to my playthrough of Scythe 2 on GZDoom. I chose Scythe 2 because it's one of my favourite megawards. I think the level design is really cool and interesting, and I like the episodic style of the ward that I think Eric Arm pulls off really well. I also love the difficulty spike in the last 10 levels or so, and I think the ward is overall a fair challenge, so looking forward to this one. As might be obvious, this isn't a blind playthrough. I have played the ward before, a few times actually. Although I've never tried to single segment the maps, so we'll see how that goes. Anyway, on to map 1, which is short, sweet, and not too difficult. Hope you enjoy. Thank you.